Sports. It's in the game.
And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, hundreds of millions of people will be tuning into this one. Probably the biggest club game in the world. Pointed end of the tournament. Who's going to come out on top? Well, Derek, we're just about to find out. Very, very excited.
This is it, the final of the UEFA Champions League. It's where everyone wants to be. Only two sides can accomplish that feat. And Lee, it's going to be fascinating to see what happens tonight.
Well, it is. It's the big party. It will be after the game. But as players, it's very difficult to try and stay in the moment and not get carried away. And that's the job of the senior players in the dressing room, but also the coach. Look around your team, see the calm ones, have a word with them, get them to pass the message on. Stick to the game plan, go out and win the game.
And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Can they take the lead here? I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas starts in goal. And in with a real chance. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
And he might be through here. Still a chance. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. A look at Neymar, a true entertainer, whether for club or country. Lee Dixon, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, I'm so pleased I've retired, I know that. I wouldn't like to mark Neymar. He goes left, he goes right, he turns you in circles. Absolute genius.
I tell you what, he's wishing you hadn't retired.
No need for that.
Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Fabinho. Robertson. And the decision is one of offside here. Good-looking sequence. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Not really the ideal clearance. Alexander Arnold. The delivery towards the back post. A goal it is! The first important statement in this final made by Liverpool.
Well, we've got the biggest club competition in the world and now we've got our first goal. Well, here's a replay. I always tell young defenders to stop the cross and this is why. When the ball comes in, it's perfect and the ball ends up in the back of the net. Great header.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
The opening goal of the game then. Now, Icardi involved in the attack. Will there be a chopping challenge? And the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho. Fabinho. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And he's broken free. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
No foul. PSG advantage. Extremely sloppy in possession. Mbappe. Here's Icardi. And that is offside. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Surely the equaliser. And a goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things.
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire that's got them here. All the momentum is with them now. Well, just look at this. They all back off him. And he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So, a level contest, 1-1. Oh, nice ball. Salah. Might be a chance here. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Well, they have it again. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, he failed to deliver that time. Idrissa Gueye. Icardi. Verratti. Must take the lead here. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
He was in the right place to intercept. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Mbappe. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. What a shocking pass, really. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Salah. Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. And there's the whistle. Half-time it is. A radiant Champions League final up to this point, Lee.
Well, nervous, cagey, boring. Not so this final. This has been a really entertaining game so far. Looking forward to more of the same in the second half, Derek.
And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be... And in with a real chance. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Alexander Arnold. A goal it is. The first important statement in this final made by Liverpool. Now, Icardi involved in the attack. Will there be any production? And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Surely the equaliser. And a goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things.
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire.
Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, he failed to deliver that time. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Wijnaldum now. Mane. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Icardi, and he might be through here, and it's come off the keeper, and the referee's verdict is penalty kick. What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A penalty and a red card.
Well, when the scores are level in a game like this, you don't want to make any mistakes. There's been a mistake made. Will it be costly?
As coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, he's every right to be angry. The players are not executing his game plan today.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And the advantage is with PSG. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Can they slot it home? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Alexander Arnold. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Mbappe. Opportunity it is. Mbappe! Over the touchline for a throw-in. Keeping your discipline is so important given the personnel situation. Just a yellow card could easily have been worse.
Well, they're starting to lose the plot. They've just got to all calm down.
Substitution time it is. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Alexander Arnold. Might be a chance here. Mbappe! Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Broken free. That's a routine take. Milner. Sadio Mane now. Roberto Firmino. Mbappe. Mauro Icardi here. Cutting the ball back. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Over it comes. Icardi! What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Milner. Here's Milner. Fabinho. Excellent defending. Now can they counter clinically? Good looking sequence. And he might be through here. Still a chance. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't. Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. But he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Good technique displayed. Well, he's lost the ball. And in with a real chance. Surely. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well,
will he find the net? And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. The electronic board has been held in the air. Can he get one back? Oh, no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
Well, it's a big chance wasted, no doubt about that. Nothing seems to be going right for them today.
Icardi. Ball's gone. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Full time. Parisian pride shines through. PSG have cleared the final hurdle in the Champions League.
Well, almost no words are needed. You just look down at the celebrations, the relief. After the final whistle, commiserations to the other players, but it's a celebration time now. All that sacrifice and commitment and desire to win a trophy, and they've won the biggest one. Absolutely brilliant.
This is what Paris Saint-Germain have been targeting for a good number of years. It's official now, they are PSG, the best in Europe, Lee.
Well, breathe it in. Breathe these moments in. How many times you get the chance to stand on a podium, let alone pick that trophy up. Deep breaths from the captain just before he actually puts his hand on this famous trophy.
The cup with the big ears, as they sometimes call it, and it's the property now, for this year at any rate, of PSG.
Well, they've been celebrating long into the night with their friends and family, and quite rightly so. It'll be a late night, Derek, I'm sure.
A fantastic feeling for all concerned as they drink it in. And this is really special, getting to celebrate in front of your own fans, Lee.
Well, it's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup. That's what I say.
Well, then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee.
Well, all that hard work along the way in this tournament all comes together at the end when you pick the trophy up. Just look at them celebrating. A brilliant moment.
Hard work indeed, Lee. The trophy now in their possession. And in with a real chance. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Alexander Arnold. A goal it is. The first important statement in this final made by Liverpool. Now Icardi involved in the attack. Will there be any production? And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Surely the equaliser. And a goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things.
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire.
And it's come off the keeper. What a big moment, given the scoreline and the circumstances. A penalty and a red card. The advantage is with PSG. And he might be through here. Still a chance. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.